Three, two, one.
Magpalang araw mga loli, dito ako ngayon sa Mega Mall. Oh. Pila po ng bebang halo-halo dito, mag-opening po. Libre po yan, pipilan tayo. Ayan po mga loli, oh. Ang haba po ng pila. Ayan po, mayroon pa itong program. Ayan, opening. Apo, maya maya, kuha po tayo ng halo-halo. Ito po ang may-ari ng bebang halo-halo, si Sam Karasi, mga lodi. Siya po ang may-ari, CEO.
This is very good. Why you don't sell it? And then she started selling it. And it became more popular. And then we started opening. So it was because of the problem we had. We fixed it. And this became popular.
Alright. So Bebang Halo-Halo is a pandemic baby too. Alright. So Sam, for last question, as we're preparing, and we're just trying to open the power box now. This is very secure. Last question. So Sam, why Bebang? Why the name Bebang? Why did you choose Ma'am May? Perhaps Ma'am May can join us. Hi Ma'am May. Ma'am May, baka po ano, naituro po kayo ng ating operation. Ma'am May, why Bebang Halo-Halo? Why the name?
Actually, the Bebang name, it came from my grandma. Grandma name siya.
Alright, so the namesake of Bebang.
Ayun pala mga loli, galing pala sa lola niya yung pangalan ng Bebang.
Alright.
Bebang, halo-halo.
I'ma add this at you. If I put you on my phone and upload it, it'll get maximum views.
Ito po, nakakuha po tayo ng halo-halo. Ayan po, dahil pumunta ako. Nakakuha ng halo-halo. Dito po yun sa Mega Mall, ground floor. Building A.